To complete the split squat and press exercise with your original T-grip bar, begin in a standing position with your T-grip bar at shoulder height, holding it with the hammer grip. From this position, step back 3 to 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. To begin the movement, lower your body down until your rear knee nearly touches the floor. Then extend back up at the top of the movement. Press the bar overhead. Then bring the bar back down to shoulder height and repeat the movement.